Working with layers is one of the most important skills in Photoshop. Layers allow you to edit parts of an image without messing up other parts. But sometimes you need to put elements together or pull them apart. So in this quick video tutorial, I will explain to you how to merge and unmerge layers in Photoshop. When you merge layers together, it makes them into one single layer. This can be helpful to simplify your project, but it also makes it harder to edit all the pieces separately later. Once layers merge, Photoshop sees them as one thing. Let's say you are working on an image with three layers, one for the background, one for the text, and one for the color adjustment layer. You want to put some of them together without affecting all the layers, or you can merge all of them. To merge all of the layers, simply right-click on the layer and then select Merge Visible. However, if you want to merge only certain layers, you need to press Ctrl on Windows or Command on Mac and then select on each layer you want to merge. This selects them. Then right-click on the one of the chosen layers and pick Merge Layers from the menu. Those layers now become a single layer. The other layers stay put. Okay, you merged some layers, but now want to split them up again. Even here, you have a few options to unmerge layers in Photoshop. If you just merge layers and haven't done anything else yet, the quickest way is to hit Ctrl or Command and Z. This is the handy keyboard shortcut to undo your last action. Alternatively, you can go to the Edit menu on the top and choose Undo Merge Layers. Either method works to instantly take you back one step. But what if you have already made other edits after merging layers? The Undo button only goes back to one action. This is where the History panel comes to the rescue. The History panel shows all the steps you have taken in your open project. To get to it, click on the window in the upper menu and select History. This will open a History panel, which lets you jump around to any recent point in the editing timeline of that image. You can go back to right before you merge the layers, even if you've done a bunch of other tweaks afterward. But any changes made after that point will be erased through when you travel to an early state. The key is not to go too far back in the history before you are unable to unmerge layers. By default, Photoshop shows your last 50 edits. After that, things get deleted. But you may be able to increase the number of history states to adjusting a preference setting. As you can see, merging and unmerging layers is doable in Photoshop. Just be smart about when and why you combine layers so you don't cause headaches for your future self. Keeping elements separated into individual layers gives you more editing flexibility down the road.